If I ruin it, it's my fault, and I'm not going to do that.
In front of a Christmas tree. Aww. In the morning.
He does do that.
The color here.
Betsy? And Bandit? What's your favorite? What's one of your favorite things about Christmas? To be serious, or super in awe. Hi everyone! Oh, jeez, so it is almost Christmas. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it's almost Christmas. And as you can tell, I have a little bit of a sickness, which is just per usual around this season and this time of year, but it's fine. I'm so excited because today we're going to our annual little Christmas tea with our family and our pseudo grandmother. Her name is Diane and she is awesome. And we do like a Christmas tea every year with her. And it's just really great. And then later today we're going skiing with the whole entire family and I'm so excited. That's also something we do every year. And if you didn't know, I used to be on a national ski race team, on the Appalachian ski race team. And so our whole family loves skiing. Brooke was on the race team, Matthew or my siblings. And yeah, they're awesome at skiing too. So it's just really fun to all just like be doing something together that we're all pretty good at. Come on in.
Hi.
I like your singing. So that's what we're going to right now. And yeah, I'll keep you posted.
Hello.
Where am I?
I'm getting an outfit shot. That's what I'm doing. Hey, you know, let's see. What are you wearing today? Who are you wearing? Nikes.
Nikes.
Levi.
Levi. Some shirt.
It looks amazing. Is that an Apple Watch?
Apple Watch.
Apple Watch. You're looking fresh.
I'm looking fresh. You got a button up.
You look great. And this is my outfit. Thanks to, partly thanks to my mom's closet for these shoes. And yeah, so we're off to the tee. Not going to be wearing these shoes to ski in. Let's do this Christmas day. Oh, awesome. Peep my earrings. Christmas. Especially myself, but tomorrow's Brooke's birthday, and for her birthday, she wanted to do painting today, so that's what we did, so I'll show you some of her paintings, so let's go. This is my brother Nick's, Brooke's, Kennedy, so cute. She's working on an owl over there. We're gonna go outside.
In the garage. Spencer's.
Spencer's, look how cute that is.
There's Lauren's.
So good. There's mine.
There's mine.
There's Dad's. It's so cute. It's so cute.
That looks here's so one good. Here's Adam's.
And there's Adam's. This is so cool. I mean, everybody does their own thing. It's really cute. How's it going over here?
It's going okay.
It's so pretty.
Thanks.
So cute. Those look like real little pine needles on there.
Thanks.
All right, Mom, what's your favorite part about Christmas?
Family.
Family.
Really talking about the real meaning for the reason.
Yeah.
Because it gives us an excuse to have to talk about it. And I like that. Christmas cookies and singing. I like singing. I can't sing.
You heard it here first. Kennedy, what's one of your favorite things about Christmas?
I love
it. Could be really
reindeer.
Her favorite. Tell her favorite Christmas song.
My favorite Christmas song is Rudolph Reindeer's Reindeer.
I love it. It's so classic.
I love it.
Look at her painting. She shows everything.
Flowers.
Flowers and animals. So cute. What are you making? Soup?
It's bean and lentil and tomato and celery.
So good.
Looks pretty awesome.
I love it. Looks so good. One of your favorite things about Christmas?
Family, of course.
I can't.
Yeah, I am tall.
Family and?
And seeing all my kids, my family.
And what else? What is something not so deep?
Not so deep?
Like not so serious.
Well, I get vacation usually, so yeah, I like that.
That's
vacation,
nice.
Away
vacation.
From work for a little while.
He likes the cookies.
I do like the cookies. Cookies don't like me.
They do. They want to stay with you forever.
They want to stay with me. So I do look forward that I can just cheat and eat what I want.
Yeah.
Knowing that when January comes,
it's all on.
I gotta change my tune.
It's on. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I agree.
Do you have a favorite thing about Christmas?
My birthday. No.
Wait, just tomorrow.
Sorry.
Hang on, I'm posting this. Okay, yeah, go back to me.
We'll go back to you. Okay. All right, Matthew. What's one of your favorite things about Christmas?
One of my favorite things? Sleep. It's really nice.
What?
Sleep.
So he's had a really hard semester, working super hard. So yeah, I'm sure sleep is like the most prized possession you could ever have right now.
For sure.
What about you? What's one of your favorites?
You.
Oh, okay.
Don't trust me with that.
Maybe not something so sappy.
If I ruin it, it's my fault. And I'm
sleeping
not gonna
in front of a Christmas tree in the morning.
He does do that.
Color
Betsy? And Bandit, what's your favorite? What's one of your favorite things about Christmas? Could be serious or super not.
One of my favorite things about Christmas, the vacation time away from work.
Yep, you're the second person to say, well, kind of the third. Yeah, it's a good one. Rest is so good for the soul. Brie, what's one of your favorite things about Christmas?
Cookies.
Family time.
Yeah. Oh, I love it. What are we making?
An owl, but he's kind of destroyed.
What? They look so good. Proof that these little nuggets can just lay down together. Not always going ballistic. I couldn't leave out Brooke. What is your favorite part about Christmas?
My favorite thing about Christmas is the annoying extras.
What?
That's me.
And my boyfriend. No, I like all of the people. I like the house being really busy. Yeah, I just like all the like clutter and everyone just talking and like... I like all the activities that we all do things together. Like painting tonight.
Yeah.
So fun. And we just like doing things together and it's always an adventure. Everything we do.
I agree.
So I like that.
Oh, I love